vine. God be praised through our working hands. And again, the text in this piece is again how God can work, or how existence can work through our hands. When we're open, we are surrendered to existence. It's not a new idea. In working on this piece, the idea reminded me very much of a prayer of Saint Teresa of Avila in the 16th century, and she wrote, "Christ has no body but yours, no hands, no feet on earth but yours. Yours are the eyes with which he looks compassion on the world. Christ has no body now on earth but yours." And you will hear that theme reflected in the words of the song.